Hi, so I stopped right before the boss fight. I think it's still the nemesis. I think it's the nemesis until the end of this game. But this fight is pretty similar to the one before. I'm not sure if it's the last one. Let's see how it goes. But the game is not far from ending. This one. Let's get going and see. All weapons and healing space. Now I'm not sure we need to use that now, that vaccine, but let's see. That's cute. Probably gonna die. For the second time. It can save the city as well. That little vaccine can save the entire city, but these people don't want it to be solved that way. That's someone I know. Only growing stronger. I don't like rifles. But that's quite an enemy. The fight just started. For some reason he loves to go around that way, like the previous fight. I think okay, well that's what he means. I thought Carlos got combined, not us. Number four. Let's use actual weapons. Heal, and there you go. I'm sure he loves this one. He seems to like it. Pretty pleased. Let's change the dose. He likes them. There he is. That was fantastic. I did not see that idiot. So we did get company. We did get company. Oh my god, he's so scary. That's a long arm. Killed two by one shot. I'm fine. Not again. He loves to escape. Escaping from us. Look out. Which number this time? The third. The fourth. Fifth. Sixth. Seventh. And eighth. There you go. That's must be refreshing. We only have one, let's use it. Truly need it. Did he send them? I see him. He can't move. I think that's more than enough. I'm not sure he'll let us. That was tough. He's just taking a nap. Hopefully this will work. If that's acid. He's melting. Literally. That's so disgusting. And so horrific. They had all that amount of acids. That's really creepy. But again, it's not ghost horror. It's more of a disgusting horror. We do not read that. Weapons, base, sheet. Project title. Redirected. Ferromagnetic. Infantry. Use next generation railgun. Development code name. Okay, that's just the code and instructions for the next place. Let's okay, now I remember this place. We are still at those labs. Yeah, here there's another boss fight ahead. But this time is more of a puzzle. это идет. Так, Готас. Ну куда ты? О май гад. That came out of the acid. The name says evolved. It says the creature, and that yeah, must be better dealt with this one. Okay, he didn't like it. One is lagging. We need to manually do it. Who has bought this web in this place? Caution, it says. That's empty. That's so bad. Okay, this one is powerful. Remember this. Should be more difficult for him. He ate us? Oh my god, he ended the entire fight without any difficulty. Yeah, that's one of the worst boss fights in this game. Let's have all the healing we can have. Okay, we've got all of them. Let's skip this. And let's use this. First shot. Let's give him a headshot. I'm not sure what that weapon is used for. That got us bleeding. That's a true caution. Can't do anything about that. Yes. What should we do? Let's go back and see. I think before we do, we need to shoot those vulnerable points. I think any shot will lead to the same, yeah, the same damage. Skip. This time, we need to target those. Combine this. Yeah, this one. And that one. Before we attempt to... Yeah, before we decide to take this back, place them back inside. But still, we should have done one and then attacked him. Because he will wake up pretty soon. Do it. We have two, that's awesome. Let's grab this one. This time. Okay, that damaged him. That's an idea. She made him explode. Good. That's unbelievable. That's really unbelievable. Yeah, that's more of a DMC fight. Why do we have two ways? Okay. One way. Seen this place before. We need the card, I guess. No. Someone did the math already. And finally, the roof. This one. The idiot. I'm against umbrella already. The idiot just broke the vaccine, tipped it into million pieces. So stupid. He's not yet down. Why ignore him and stop the Romans? Who cares about the truth? He could have saved the city by not by keeping the vaccine. He could have used it to as an alternative to the missile strike to save the whole city. That Sion. That's sad. And this remake is done. It's very short, just 3 boss fights. Yeah, I agree with you. Very bad company. That's a very short walkthrough. Let's say the next remake should be for the fourth game, which is one of the best Resident Evil games. But certainly the second is the best so far, the remake for the second Resident Evil. And the first Resident Evil game, I don't think there'll be any remake for it, because the game is too old and it lacks a lot of details, unlike the two. So it was very short, so I don't think they'll ever make a remake for the first, unless they add to it new things. So the start is from 2, which was one of the best games they've ever made, and this one wasn't bad. And let's see the future.